Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello and welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. On this edition, we take you inside the Women's Conference here at the Tow Expo Dallas-Fort Worth at the Arlington Convention Center. There are plenty of females who play important roles in making towing companies succeed, whether they work in dispatch or company management, or they themselves are an operator. Any woman who works in our industry could find something to take away from American Towman's Women's Conference.
I came to the Women's Conference to find out what these ladies did to get to where they are, and I learned a lot of information, and it was a lot of motivation to just keep doing what you're doing.
Topics included the challenges of people management and how to fill the leadership vacuum in your towing operation. Also, a panel discussion on how to play a political role in your town or state. Let's hear from one of the presenters, former state lawmaker Joanne Blyton, who co-owns Billings Towing in Montana and is first vice president with TRAA.
Being here today was so wonderful. It was easy to see in the eyes and faces of the women and the men at the conference that they truly felt like they were sharing, I was sharing experiences with them, and they could share back if they wanted to, and that there is value in telling your story. So I think the leadership reaching out and just learning to hold our heads high and know that anything is possible if we set our minds to it and we're strong enough to see it through. We can change laws, we can change daily attitudes of customers we deal with, we can change family situations by taking control, and it really was a pleasure to be here. And the most important thing about being here with the American Towman Show is networking and sharing and making the friendships, and I value that so much in my life.